sew up the body and the ears. We'll demonstrate to sew up one ear to the body. Please sew up the other ear by yourself. Thread the yarn tail of the ear through the needle. Flatten the ear and sew up its top sides. Then sew the ear on rounds 4 and 8 of the head. With ear point facing forward. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. And finally, cut off excess end. Please sew up the other ear in the same way, bilateral symmetry. Two ears are sewn up. Next, sew up the nose. We'll sew the pig nose on rounds 11 to 12 of the main body, between two eyes. Counting from the top, check the position. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. And finally, cut off excess end. Okay. The nose is sewn up. Next, sew up the arms. Stuff the arm with some fabric peel. Thread the yarn tail through the needle. Flatten the arm and sew up its top sides. Sew the arm on rounds 23 to 24 of the body in this way. Check the position. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. And finally, cut off excess end. Please sew up the other arm in the same way, bilateral symmetry. Two arms are sewn up. Next, sew up the legs. Stuff the leg with some fabric peel. Sew the leg on rounds 28 to 31 of the body in this way. Check the position. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric. And finally, cut off excess end. Please sew up the other leg in the same way, bilateral symmetry.